Have you canceled plans or avoided making them because of migraines? You're not alone. Migraine sufferers often struggle with their personal lives and relationships. Friends and partners may not understand the severity of your symptoms, or they may dismiss them as simple headache. People with migraines may also suffer from depression and anxiety. That's why it's important to discuss your feelings with a doctor. Ready to move on? Click the Next button